I'm sure if a guy who's retiring from the game, you know, I cannot connect to it, but I can imagine the kind of emotions he might feel, because this is something that, you know, he's probably done for the last 20 years, day in, day out of his, you know, of everyday life, and not to do that anymore would be, you know, a big shock for anyone. I mean, and he's been a wonderful player for Sri Lanka. He's, you know, a lot of left-handers, I know for a fact, really look up to him and the way he plays and his technique, and, you know, the way he scored runs all over the world. His numbers, you know, speak for themselves, and he's a wonderful human being as well. I've had quite a few chats with him on the field, you know, away from the field as well, and he's such a lovely person, and I'm actually glad that, you know, he's going to be playing his last few games against us, because it's an opportunity, it's a special occasion for us to be a part of, you know, such a legend of the game retiring. As a young side, you know, it'll be an honor for us to, you know, give him that respect in his last few tests, and, you know, hopefully he doesn't score too many runs against us, but, you know, I really wish him all the luck, you know, with his life after cricket, and just that it's been wonderful to know such a great player and a great man.